Hello, everybody. Welcome to part 15 of Skylanders Giants. And we are starting today with, well, Scarlet and Genie. Just to make sure that I... All right. We're going to give her a hat. Impressive power.
Wonderful.
Alright, Scarlet Ninjini and regular Ninjini are pretty much the same character. They both do the same things. The only difference is, of course, as you can see, Scarlet Ninjini wears red. The Lost City of Arcus. Guess what? We found it!
The Lost City of Arcus. Although, how would that be the Found City of Arcus?
Didn't I just make that joke?
And the whole joy is filled with all sorts of weird and mysterious tricks and dangers, the likes of which we've never ever seen.
Flynn is pussy. Anyway. Oh, how fitting. I want to go on record saying I did not plan this. But I'm not going to complain when I destroy everything. I killed two things and leveled up twice. Cannot complain.
Welcome to Arcus. I've been recording. According to our internal log, over 10,000 years have passed since Arcus last activated. Hopefully this is not an indication of any problems related to the Archean society.
Well... Oh, do I? Well, as soon as I find a water Skylander. Oh, here's one. And I found a new hat. A fun... Ooh, nice. Oh, crap, he got loose. Thank you. nuts. Oh, isn't he adorable?
Welcome to Arcus. This message was recorded over 10,000 years ago, so I cannot be sure what has changed. But this was once our only natural spring. The waters were known to have mystical properties to all who bathed in them, perhaps due to the habit that lies within.
I get the feeling this is going to be important. Maybe not. I mean, I forget. I'm a bloody giant, so I mean. Freaking clue what I need the bomb for. And unfortunately, there's no way to like rotate the camera, so which is probably like the drawback of this game. Ooh. There we go. Bounce pad. Oh. I will tell you this. In Swap Force, you're going to be able to jump. They've already said that. Oh.
Your emperor has a riddle for you,
minions. Anyway, as I was saying, Swap Force is going to allow jumping. That was a terrible joke. Anyway, in Swamp Force, you're actually going to be able to jump. So, bounce pads are actually going to become completely useless. Which could be a good thing, but it could be a bad thing, too. Ninji here is going to become a badass.
This place is strong with magic.
Ooh. And it was a bounce pad back here just in case I fell. Money! I have 402. I am now at 1,092. There was 600 gold there. Oh, there's the sniper. Okay, you can go away. This ought to be good. A hat, sky stone, fairy dust, a sky stone cheat. I could have used that some time ago. Legendary treasure.
Thank you.
Whee! Can I smash this? Nope. I also cannot avoid it. Now that is a big tease right there, because that is food. I like pie. It would appear that I need to go get one of these bombs. Daisy. Ooh. is my up to? Will it tell me?
Looking good.
It won't tell me here. For that is pretty. And that is a really nice hat. Ninjini is getting that hat. Because that hat improves critical hit. Actually now improves my critical hit chance to 115? Am I reading that right? Is my critical hit now like 115? I am so close to leveling up again. So very, very close. I honestly think this is the highest level I've managed to get anybody in this game in one level.
This is a robot ball. once quite popular in arcane society, but eventually outlawed. You are permitted to play with it, though.
Okay. What does the ball do? More importantly, how do you get the ball?
Voila!
Actually, that is the more important question. How does one get the ball? There we go. Well, it smashes things.
I foresaw this outcome.
And that is a bounce pad. But first... Oh, you come with me, Roboto Ball. I guess I can't take the ball with me. Unless... Maybe the ball is supposed to go right... in there. Would stop moving. Does this thing say anything else? No, it does not. Is there anything this way? No. Going down. I see now.
For his years of faithful service, Clone Shanks will now serve my Compatron and is hereby promoted to Oiling Assistant Third Class. Good luck, Clone Shanks.
That makes me wonder how long Clone Shanks was his, servant. Very creative. That's right, I'm in the jar.
Thank you.
I knew my hit points would get ridiculous, but I didn't think they'd hit, you know, I didn't think my max HP would hit 800. Well, isn't this something? With all the spikes. Okay, wait for it. Okay, up go the spikes. From 2046 to 2686. I'm a rich G.
You wish you could beat me.
I gotta be nearing the end. Of course.
As it is a grand imperial palace, it will require two energy beams.
Which means naturally.
Attention, loyal minions. Tomorrow we begin our world domination.
Nope.
So be sure to go to bed early.
There's one. And there's the other.
You may now enter the Grand Imperial Palace. Though I must warn you, all who enter never return. In fact, it is probably best if I transport you back to your ship, so you can prepare for your long stay. I will summon you back when you are ready.
And that is Chapter 15. So yeah, we are nearing the end of this journey. It has been a long, fun, exciting ride, and Monday, we will do Chapter 16, The End of the Road for Chaos. Freaking clouds.
It's just that stopping chaos isn't going to be easy. Go when you're ready, Skylander.
So there we go. Stay tuned for Chapter 16. Take care. Peace out.